Alright, time to practice on my hand-to-hand combat skills. Take the pelts. My first victim. Yeah, trolley, 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 trolley. Wow, mountain lions too? Screw you. There's like four things in there. Two mountain lions, two trolls, and oh, here comes another troll. They're just wandering in there. It's like a factory. Helper clan troll. Hey, buddy. You see me, don't you? Yeah, you see me. Come here. Come at me, bro. Punch time! You're gonna do more damage to yourself than me. Calipers.
What the heck are those?
Tweezers.
Oh, okay.
Like big tweezers. Oh.
What?
Calper clan trolls. Calipers.
Yeah. Yeah.
They're caliper trolls. They have calipers on them.
Okay.
It's
makes sense.
Someone's being a dork here. I'm gonna punch that bear.
Where's your bear?
Punch the bear in the butt. Damn. Punching bears in the butt. There you go. Black bear. Dead bear. This calls for underwater breathing. Blub, blub, blub. Oh.
What the heck is that?
There's the Eye of Nocturnal.
Oh.
Yeah, underwater. Okay, where's my other necklace? Necklace of Swords. We're gonna clean out this area. There's gotta be better loot too. Punching the bear up the wall. There you go, he's dead. Oh, search the skeleton. Bone meal, okay. Entrance. Time to go check out what the mountain lions and the trolls were guarding. Better be some good loot. See, we got like two trolls, mountain lions. Hey, pretty kitty.
Potions of healing. And like a bed. Well, ain't that something? I think this is a perfect use for though. Oh, didn't mean to hit the troll. Well, they now see me, so. Wow, he got knocked out. Quick, start shooting them. Maybe go with the sword now. Hey, go ahead. Keep trying to wail on me. I'll do it back at you. Oh, my pretty. Good job. See, he's got calipers.
Yeah.
Caliper trolls. Developer trolls. I think that's the whole thing.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, no. It's a little bit more.
Is it?
Yeah. Go this way. Okay, so I have investigated this area. Slaughterfish. Oh, wow. Gold. Okay, that takes care of everything in here now. Now that I have the Eye of Nocturnal, well, I've had it for quite some time. Summon you! That just looks beautiful right there.
It does.
Even with a demonic demon just like right there. I'm just gonna take a picture of that. It looks so beautiful. Oh, darn it. Wait one moment. There you go. Yeah. That looks nice. There we go. Beautiful. It's so difficult when your actors and your models keep dying every 20 seconds.
That's true.
Alright. To the Nocturnal Shrine! Sampling raw ingredients can improve your alchemy skills. I brought back the eye, my queen.
My eye is returned, and I once again see into the darkness that is your world. We mock the things, for bitter is their loss.
Nocturnal was pleased that I have returned the Eye of Nocturnal, and I have been rewarded with the Skeleton Key.
The actual key?
Yeah, well, Skeleton Key or Lock Pick, so now that when I pick locks, they won't break.
Okay.
But let's go. Let's go to Tidewater Cave. Have enough damage? There's just an archer shooting you in the back right behind. Go ahead. I'm practicing my block skills and my heavy armor. There you go. One solid kick and you're dead. Hey, buddy.
Well met, citizen. I see few new faces these days, it seems. With the Emperor's murder, a darkness has fallen upon all of Cyrodiil. Kavach? Kavach was just the beginning. Those damn gates have opened up everywhere. Chaidenhall, Koro, Leowyn. No city is safe.
That is why I am closing them.
Yes?
Ah.
Kavach?
I can't befriend him?
I'm listening.
Okay, fine. Alright. Here's the gate. Ah, this one. Okay. Yeah, this is like the natural disaster one. I think I'm gonna go ahead and take care of this one on my own. I've shown the natural disaster one. It's where it was the one where it's like the flood, the tsunami, all that kind of stuff. I enjoy closing these gates and everything else. If I find any really cool rare items, I'll start it up and we'll just go from there. But I think I'll just go ahead and close this up on my own. I know how to do it, and I know how to do it pretty quick. So, hey, thanks for watching. Have a good one.